to see you.
You too. What's happening?
Well, a lot, actually. The fans are going nuts for you. Can you ever get used to that, the reaction you get when you come to a thing like this?
Do you know what? To be fair, this is reasonably mild. Like, it's a bit worrying when
this is nothing, right?
It's when they start crying that it gets a bit much and a bit... It pulls at the heartstrings. Yeah, they're crying. It's a bit much for me.
So you're movie stars now, right? You've got this film, this 3D film. Tell us about that.
Yeah, it comes out on June the 3rd. It's called Eyes Wide Open. As you said, it's all in 3D, and it's basically our Out of This World concert shot at the O2, and like 30 minutes of backstage, fly on the wall documentary footage about stuff that nobody's ever seen before and probably don't know about us as a four-piece.
So you're the National Movie Awards, guys. What was your film of the last year?
For me, personally, it was Social Network.
What about you?
Well, that's a good question. I'm trying to think. I'm going to have to go with Harry Potter.
No pressure.
I'm going to go with Thor.
Good choice.
Yeah, man.
I'm going to go with Black Swan, but I'm waiting for Hangover 2. That's what I'm waiting for right now. I want to see Hangover 2 really bad. So.
And are you looking forward to performing tonight?
Oh, absolutely. You know what? This is the first time we've been to the animes, let alone performing. You know, it's just us and Take That. So for us, it's just like, it's kind of strange, you know, they've actually selected us to come and perform tonight. And it's an amazing honour, so we can't wait to get up on stage and just, you know, do our thing.
And what can we expect from tonight then?
It's another first for us, you know, we've got a very, very special performance lined up and can't obviously give too much away because, you know, we want to save it for an hour's time or however long it is. But yeah, it's going to be amazing. There's all sorts of things going on. And I can't say too much.
You're going to try and get one up on Take That.
I think Take That
are pretty much stamped that they're the kings of music right now. So, you know, we're just happy to be here this evening and to be on the same stage as them again. Yeah. I think twice for us, that's something we'll always remember. And I think that's something to tell the grandkids again, you know. So on the stage, we'll Take That twice in 6 months. So it's not too bad.
And next year, obviously, you'll be here because the movie will be nominated, right?
Hopefully. Oh, yeah. Fingers crossed. There we go. Exactly. Thanks, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you.